So a warm, warm welcome to all of you who have just tuned in to our broadcast. This, of course, part two of the semi-final affair and the prize, a ticket to the showpiece final of this top, top competition. The fates of both teams far from decided. They are separated by the thinnest of margins, and I'm sure that they are both all too acutely aware of that. Only one thing is for sure, and that is that we must have a winner today by hook or by crook. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. So the hosts have it all to do if they are to turn this round with the help of their loyal support.
Well, if you have to produce a big result, and by that I mean one of real importance, doing it on your own patch in front of your own crowd is the preferred choice. The performance plays number two to the result, Peter. At times like this, you don't really care how you win, just get it done.
Down to business here.
Real Madrid lost in the first leg away from home.
And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there.
Just a whisker away.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Mitch Rodrigo. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Rodri.
De Bruyne.
And here's Mahrez.
It's a loose ball.
Bernardo Silva
brings it out wide.
Chance! And the follow-up!
De Bruyne plays it short.
João Cancelo. Great leap!
A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Rodrigo hits that long.
Mahrez, De Bruyne.
Mahrez is onto it and can take it up.
Oh, scores for goal! What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
Manchester City have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
It's Carvajal.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Delivery from Daniel Carvajal. Looking to break out here. Gabriel Jesus provides an outlet. And it's got through.
That's lovely.
That'll be a throw-in. And he has been fouled there. The corner. Played it short. It's come loose. Toni Kroos. Bruyne takes the long option. Daniel Carvajal. And the through ball is intercepted. Rodrigo. Benzema.
It's Benzema!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Foden absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Bernardo Silva. Rodri tries to get it forward quickly. It's De Bruyne. Rodrigo, chance to break.
Valverde.
Valverde drives it forward. Shapes to shoot! It's in! Real Madrid on level!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easy.
Madrid
get themselves back into contention.
Listen, the goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this league. They have the momentum there.
De Bruyne plays it out to the flank.
Manchester City have been making some good inroads down the right. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
Foden.
Now it's Mahrez.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Bernardo Silva. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
João Cancelo.
Mahrez.
There's towering header! He couldn't get the direction he needed.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Vinicius Junior.
João Cancelo. Now it's Mahrez.
Gets away from his opponent. He's looking unstoppable here.
Mahrez not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels.
Well, that was a mini show of
Gabriel Jesus!
Hoists it forward.
Ball
has come loose and the chase is on. It'll be a throw-in. It's a decent ball.
Now it's Benzema.
Gets the ball. Big chance!
Deserve great credit for turning things around, but they now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Foden to run onto it. Gets the better of his opposite number. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Seat of his pants.
Rodrigo.
Oh, what interception, really alerts the danger.
Playing for a throw.
Marcelo. Has a pop!
The court attempts a clearance.
And it's played forward.
Mahrez.
Vinicius Junior.
Laporte can
fist it clear. Needed a better pass there. Final reaches halfway.
Real Madrid come roaring back in quite some style. We've got a very different game now.
So we reach the halfway point.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
Real Madrid head into the halftime break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1.
Already up and running for the second half.
Toni Kroos. Zinchenko. Rodri.
João Cancelo.
It's Bernardo Silva.
He's got options out wide. Mahrez.
Marcelo battles to win it back. Vinicius Junior. Mahrez goes looking. Sterling.
De Bruyne.
And De Bruyne!
Benzema.
Valverde.
Benzema. Vinicius Junior. His scoring skills have already been evident.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Forward it goes. Now the counter.
João Cancelo.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Mahrez.
Chart goes for goal! They've scored!
Well, that's what the top players do. The ability to seize the initiative at crucial times in the game. And now this second half has a completely different outlook.
Oh, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Manchester City go into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Gabriel Jesus. He's off. Sterling!
Trying to get there.
It has gone through. He's gone for it! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Hernandez hits it!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
Hoists it forward.
Manchester City keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Now it's Sterling. He's had that put on a plate. Oh, it's Gabriel Jesus! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Bernardo Silva. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Deftly done.
Nacho.
To a promising move.
And here's Gabriel. Can he find a finish now?
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
It's wrestled off the ball.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. He's had a shot!
Was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
They deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair. Sterling. A chance to play it in. Sterling plays it in.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Bernardo Silva.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing. Dashing forward at pace.
Vinicius Junior clips one through.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
This looks very much like a shoring up of the rear guard.
Look, only time will tell now if this is the right decision, but at least the manager hasn't done it. You know, he's reacted quickly and needed that.
And caught with the clearance.
Turns and goes back. That's gone a long way up and away.
Well, this looks promising. Got to make this count. He's away!
Sterling
has a goal!
Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him with the ability he has. he can reproduce.
He's left his man.
Real Madrid are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Valverde.
Marco Asensio. Squeezes it out of harm's way. Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes.
And it's Marco Asensio.
Has a hit! Should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Gabriel Jesus.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep...
Sterling! And the lead stays intact, just.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
João Cancelo.
Bernardo Silva.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Valverde!
Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time when things up. That's a cracking goal.
Manchester City making consecutive changes here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Real Madrid, that looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
As a hit!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
João Cancelo. The final seconds now.
Keeper sends it forward. And here's Gabriel. Gabriel Jesus! He's going after it.
Valverde
tries to get it forward quickly. And that is that. So one big game to go. All eyes on the date with destiny.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.